En plezier natuurlijk.
Ja, vooral dat.
Ja.
Hey. Beste.
Doei.
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 Ja. We gaan! Doei! Close to the ferry towards Hull, because I am going to visit Scotland for 17 days, and I left home with sunshine and right here at the airport about 40 kilometers further west. It's cloudy, it's a little bit cold. So then again, get used to the weather circumstances in Scotland, likely. I'm prepared for that too. But first, I need to check in on the ferry. It's lying there already. Nice. Where do I go to? Car passengers, foot passengers. Here, I think. Well, I would say it's quiet, but here there is some kind of a queue. And the time? 6:30. And the closing time of the check-in is over an hour, so I have plenty of time. Yeah, a lot of cargo on the bike. Heavy suitcases. Camping gear, sleeping gear, cooking gear, all kinds of gear. Same as last year in Norway, and I love it.
Hi there. On the ferry towards Hull for a journey going across Scotland. Never been there. Should be beautiful. And this is the ferry, and this is what they have called the sun deck. But there is no sun. Over there is the Ghent terminal from ABS. I've worked there for 17 years. And over there I see also a floating crane. Because that is one of the business ABS is doing, working with floating cranes. Nice. The ferry is sailing at 9 o'clock. So that's 1.5 hours from now. So I'm going to explore the vessel a little bit more to find out if I can drink somewhere. I can drink something. I can find something. Yeah, there are a lot of bikers here. I need to have something from my luggage. I forgot my laptop. It should be in my luggage. There it is. Exactly. On board, above, 2 decks higher, there's some kind of a piano player and a guitarist. And that is, for me, not the fun I'm looking for. So then, it's better to have my laptop and my e-reader, then I can read something instead of listening to that noise. Right, it's hot here because of all the hot engines, I suppose.
And then later on the evening on the ferry, when you're on your own almost and don't feel the need to talk to other people around you, then you grab your e-reader and start reading your book.
So I could have continued and then play around with some roads to pick up a road further on. That's also the way of doing it, but I have plenty of time, so let's travel back a little bit and then pick up the road again. Yeah, here I need to go to the left. Almost no possibility to put the bike down. That's a thing here in England. Ongoing roads with hedges besides it, and almost no possibility to have a parking lot or parking strip or a spot where you can easily put your bike down.
The Pickering Castle. A very ancient castle or ruin, the better word for it. Needs some work to get it in the original condition. Some staircase. It's good for my condition. A little workout. The view from here, from above, is quite nice. It's the basement over there, the groundwork. I think it's not ready yet, not finished. Still some things to do. I asked the lady at the reception, because I need to buy a ticket. So I bought a ticket.
I asked the lady if it is allowed to put a drone up, because this is quite nice to work with a drone here, but it's private property and it's not allowed to use a drone. So, okay. Then I stick to the ground cameras. I found myself a very small country road, a very small country road. Yeah. And now this is the kind of scenery I like to see. Beautiful. Completely deserted. No trees. Looks like riding on the moon. What a landscape. Fantastic. Let's take a picture. And this is only the first day, and it's so beautiful. Let's make a picture of the bridge. Now, a thing is that 10 minutes back I launched the drone to make some pictures and footage from above. But I get a warning in the controller that this is a very restricted area. And I need to acknowledge it, and then I can fly and no problem. But I was wondering, why is this a restricted area? Because there is nothing around here, nobody. And I get some rain too. But also some birds coming up, and the birds were attacking the drone. So I landed the drone, take it away, put it in the luggage, no problem whatsoever. But a little bit later I see a sign on the road that was warning for birds that are nesting. And now I understand the reason why it was
in fact not allowed to put drone up here. And that's because of the birds. I really don't have a clue.
But this is quite a fantastic area. Absolutely beautiful. And then people say, what are you liking it so much? That's because it's so isolated, it's deserted.
And this is Bellingham. This is the goal for today. There should be a camping site over here at the other end of the town.
A cute little town. And now I'm looking for the campsite. That's here. That should be here. Campsite. Now the question is, where is the entry and is it open? Because it looks very closed. It looks very closed. And it should be open according to the website. No clue. And yes, the campsite is open. The lady said, I'm not the only one, but they are open just one day. And I knew that, because I've read it on the website. And the lady is going to show me where I can put my tent down. I think.
I'll open the
gate. Yep. Oh, people are there. Yeah. To be honest, I knew this because I've seen it. On the internet.
The gents' showers and toilets are, if you walk over this cobbled yard, there's a gate going out onto the street.
Yeah.
Where the gate goes out onto the street.
Yeah.
On your left hand side is gents' showers and toilet
blocks. Okay.
If you're eating in the village tonight, there's various places.
Yeah.
Somewhere very good is into the walk into the village.
Yeah.
At the tea junction.
Yeah.
You look to your right, there's a place called Fountain Terrace Tea Room.
Okay.
What the lady explains here is a pub.
Okay.
And I have eaten there. Well, the chef haven't heard of Johnny Boer. Herman de Blijker is also not very familiar to the guy. So I had a steak there, but the steak was well done. In fact, I could have nailed it under my shoes. So if you want to eat somewhere in Bellingham, try to find another pub.
All the, all the power hookups here aren't already taken. I'm not going too far away.